Hello, the Zekman Clock.
Ripper 95, and we realized that ending our episode so abruptly last time caused you to miss a video. But don't worry, because this game thinks that, hey, maybe if you missed a video, you can go back and rewatch it. So, here you go. Here's a video you missed.
It's actually kind of trippy.
Let's see this in color.
Oh, they're becoming Toanuva. And shapeshifting, the shapeshifting, getting bigger.
I finally get individual eyes.
Okay. So then,
if we go to the extras.
Oh, okay. So wait, do you want me to go to the extras?
I don't know if I wanted to show them the secret we unlocked.
Oh, yeah, okay. Concept art's not unlocked yet, but we did get a movie trailer. This is the trailer for the original animated movie, the Bionicle, the movie. The story kind of chronologically goes alongside this in a sense. A lot of people will be like, why the fuck are you playing Bionicle? And we're gonna be like, do as I say.
We had to show you that cutscene before that so that we wouldn't spoil the Toanuva for you. So, we're going to go and off-screen Kopaka's level later so we can get that concept art unlocked for you.
Yeah.
But now we're going to Gali, who I think we have to get 80 or 90 light souls in order to... Oh my god. In order to unlock the toy sneak peek.
Oh wow, he's like playing basketball with a... Gamma Torin.
God, what a fucking loser. Gamma Torin. They're like the dirt of the whole... I think the only people who are viewed lower than the Gamma Torin are really all... The Leva Torin. That's
because the Leva Torins are all airheads.
Yeah, they're like the stoners of the group. The Leva Torin are considered to be the stoners of the group, whereas the Gamma Torin are the stoners of the group but can get jobs.
The Gamma Torin are all chicks, by the way, also.
Really? Are they? I didn't think so.
Yeah, because the way it works is there's the water village, and the water village is entirely run by females. There's no males in the water village.
Really? I never knew that.
Which is awkward if the Toa ever need to reproduce, because it's like, oh, hey, sister. Hey, sister.
Let's get it out.
Water explodes.
My other Wahi. Rahi are land and air dwelling beasts. Wahi are the... Just wait, look, I was looking down on the internet account, but I think there might be a list of... Oh, no, look,
I
guess not.
I think this is only like a one level thing. It's very thin here. That just happened. How many legs are left?
Yeah. Well, two and, wait, hang on. Sorry, no,
no, I can't do that. Fuck you, shark head. Before I die. Triangle. Triangle speed up. Oh, I think it's, the other analog. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I blew it up. Yeah, I don't need to see the scene. Oh, I found found out how to skip skiing. Apparently it's the X button.
Wait, turn around, I thought I was missing something.
These hats are actually nicely designed. I like these hats.
Nah, it's nice to design just a Lima tour, so.
That's a biased opinion.
No. It's just people don't like the Lima tour doesn't mean they're not better than anybody else.
No. They are better than everyone else, that's why nobody else likes them.
Oh god, and now I just remember the noises that the fucking Matoran make when we find them. We had the volume down so we couldn't hear it. Oh god. Lord. This is fucking so stupid. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I heard it.
Oh, because you're about to hear it again.
It's like an annoying chuckle. Oh, oh. Like the doughboy.
Sounds like freaking Mickey Mouse.
Oh, oh, oh! Mickey Mouse! Keep playing! Oh, I'm in video games! Oh! Oh!
God, we're horrible people. No, horses. Horses are horrible people. It's a copy fair from that.
No. The less you copy Family Guy, the cooler you are, Michael. Because Family Guy copies itself, okay? It's yeah. Annoying.
Oh yeah, the Family Guy effect.
I mean, it's bad when somebody has a parody itself to be funny.
Oh, that's the Family Guy effect where you keep doing stuff until it's not funny, and then you keep doing it until it's funny again.
Is there anything else under here?
Oh, not that I know of.
Other than the me.
I thought there was a Wahi down there still.
Get out of here! Son of a bitch.
The controls are absolute shit in this level.
I'll just wave around my baton. Use baton pass.
She used to have an axe, now she just has these fin things.
Fin axe.
Fine ass. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do for that. I forgot.
Yeah. I'm sure everybody forgot. Because nobody's played this game in like 20 years. Okay, so 16 years.
I said 2000, dumbass, I was 12.
Huh?
So the game came out 9 years ago. Wow. Still. And coincided with the release of
yes, so it was that goddamn long ago.
I was 8. I was in 2nd or 3rd grade.
The last time I played this game was when I was like 12.
I miss being young. We're basically just playing this for our own nostalgia sake.
Yeah.
We don't care for subjecting you people to this horrible, horrible game. We just wanted to nostalgia on this hardcore.
Nostalgia on this hardcore. Parkour. Nostalgia on parkour.
No. Yo, fuck you.
I'm debating if we're gonna do parkour. I highly doubt it, because I suck at Minecraft anyway, and I suck at platforming even more.
Well, you could have me do it just break down like DPL does.
Okay,
why is it so important though? We hardly get hit. Like, I'm sorry, but if you get hit enough to need all of these health masks that they give you, then you need some help. Hey, let me look at the instruction booklet.
I don't even know that was still in there.
That's barely still in here, trust me.
Yeah, because my games, when you have 4 siblings, games don't last long. Especially when 2 of them don't really care about any of your shit.
If you time it... Oh, you can do a Nuva Blast with her.
What's that?
Okay. Get up onto land.
How do I do that?
Okay, now Press and hold the charge button. Okay. Now immediately press triangle.
There's something I haven't unlocked yet.
Oh, hang on. Throw some.
Oh.
There you go.
There we go.
Shockwave. And only a Nua can do that. Only Gali and a Nua.
Okay. Which sucks, but whatever.
Okay, let's see. Tortahu begins the quest. Shielding. Okay. Oh, there's the snapper fish or the Ruku. Or the Rukai. And the bowl like ones are the Kane Ra.
Okay, so that's how you get that. Oh, that has a big sherry in there?
A little bit, only gives you a few of them. The Borakal.
Which replaced the Borak and killed all of them.
Yep. Then there's another enemy who we haven't unleashed yet, and we won't talk about them just yet.
Spoilers. Yeah. Oh, cast down those, can we?
Double jump, then press triangle while in the air. The higher the jump, the deeper a Gali maneuver dies.
Okay. With all the water currents in this world. We are recording, right?
Yes, we are.
Alright.
Recording our voices as well, right? Yep, okay, we're recording. Okay.
Alright. It's all been bad.
Way to give me a heart attack there, asshole.
Let's give myself a heart attack.
Saving and loading. Maybe it saves. Credits.
Why is... Okay, that makes no sense.
Electronic Arts 90-day warranty, definitely.
Get out of this water. Son of a... Frogs!
Oh, hey, they...
Frog.
Get in the game. I'm going to the number one interactive entertainment company. Visit EA Recruiter at http://jobs.ea.com. So a student. http://eaacademy.ea.com.
Okay, so I need one more goddamn Matoran.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Why?
Manufacturer's coupon. If you bring this booklet to a... if you bring this book to a game or a video store that sold the Bionicle movie, you got $2 off.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Register your game online. I have all five of these books. I have Tale of the Toa, Beware of the Borak, Makuta's Revenge. I can't remember Makuta's Revenge. I read the official guide to Bionicle.
Did I just game break?
Cool.
I think I just game broke.
Maybe, I don't know. I was just looking at all the cool stuff in the instruction booklet. I really wasn't paying attention to this because I honestly hate this level more than anything in this game.
It's because it's all like underwater and it's just clunky as hell. Alright, let's see what the Trigo of Water has to say. I used to remember like all these guys' names, but I kind of stopped caring when I was like 13, and then I finally was like, wait, I used to love this shit. Yeah. Because it kind of died off recently. Because it kind of killed itself.
Yes, in the next episode we'll start talking more about the whole canon storyline within the Bionicle universe. Bullshit, get on there quick, son.
I ain't even mad. Gali,
look, with the boulder gone, you can swim through to the Kini.
Why, you don't say.
Hopefully we get more light stone.
So a Kini is an underwater cave.
A Kini, I think, is their, like, spiritual area.
Well, why the Rahi there? What?
The Bullrock are, you know, disgruntling the Rahi.
Disgrunt?
Yeah, disgrunt, not that grunt.
A disgruntled grunt? Got that one. Awesome, over grunt. This one. This one.
Yeah, because you need about 30 more to unlock the voice feature, whatever it is.
Yeah, whatever the hell it is.
Playing this in black and white is severely unsatisfying.
Yeah. It's gonna be a lot more fun to rewatch it.
Wait, turn around, there you go.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I can't see shit. Oh. Well, that was beneficial. Hook smash. Woohoo!
Okay, we go all Super Mario on this shit. Just start stopping on the... No. And if you look here, you can see all of the original masks. It goes top, well, top left to right to second left. It's Tahu, Gali, Onua, Kohatu, Kopaka, and Miwa.
Yeah. Can I angle this better? So like from there. We're pointing, but you can't see where we're pointing. If we were 13 mature and strong, we could activate the Kini and destruct a submarine Rahi. Oh, so we're just gonna build Rahi now. So I'll have to find more of my sisters.
If I was her, I'd say bitch, they ain't my sisters. I know I'll build. Throw a sassy Z snap in there as well.
The last thing we need is you to be more sassy. Oh god, yeah.
We're literally standing in water. Why can't you gain energy faster?
Hulk smash. Can I use up all my energy?
Yeah.
God damn.
Oh, look, it's scared. Go up and stab it.
Yeah. Stabbed it, it turns out.
Go get those light stones, because I think those are what we need to...
Hulk smash?
No, those are just the last way that we need in order to get the toy commercial. God, I can't believe those would be five more unlock with these. But back when this came out, people were like, fuck, I gotta get that toy commercial. I gotta find out before my friends what the next Bionicle is coming out is. You know someone was out there saying that.
Exactly. That was like the story of my life when I was that age. And now everyone's like, Bionicle used to be so dumb. And I was like, no, you stopped lying to yourself.
Bionicle used to be cool, now it's dumb.
Now it's dumb because they bombed it.
I really hate what they did with the show. What they did with the show, what they did with the series. I wish they made a show out of it. If they had taken the animation that they used for the movies and turned that into like a TV show or something, I think they would have done amazingly well for themselves.
Yeah. Well, the problem is the original concept artist and drawer like said, fuck this shit.
Need one more Torin. How the hell do you get up there? Because there's more light stones up there. Over there, so that way.
Yeah. I was like, don't care about the Torin, we need light stones.
We gotta get that guy.
Your fan base, we're all nerds. Get the fuck over it. Oh, hit my head.
That honestly should have killed you. Not gonna lie, you just dove straight face first into a spike.
Maybe if I break that.
I don't think we can, but whatever.
Okay, I'll pick this up to be a bitch. I'll use triangle to make this. Jump. Yeah. That's how you traverse the water, bitches. I wish I ran faster, because this is kind of slow.
Just wait till we get to Bohatu.
Freaking speed power up. I like how they all have the Chiraga Vakama's mask.
Yeah. Oh god, it's eating them. They're just willingly jumping into it. Oh god, what's wrong with them?
Just eat some bitches.
It's not even closing its mouth, so unless they all of them have the ability to breathe underwater, they're fucked.
Another 22-minute episode.
Oh well. Nope, check Testa.
Oh, holy shit.
It's Taki Mushrooms. Holy crap. Holy crap.
So, heard you got raped.
That's not right.
That sucks. Oh, Jesus.
I mean, not only are they like spitting towards me, but they keep getting off the attack like this. Holy crap, and they like laser beam. Holy shit. How many of these motherfuckers are there? Don't tell me, Gali takes out all six of the fighters herself.
She's a strong type of rock for me.
No, she's hot for her name. Because for every woman in the world, there's five men in this world.
That would make sense.
But it's weird, it's because all Galwahi tribes member are female, but not all of the other tribes are male. There are some female Matoran that aren't from Galwahi.
There we go. How many are left?
One
left. If I die on this last one, screw motherfucker.
Oh, of course it's the water one you have left.
Bad guy, Ernie. Fuck yeah.
I defeated the Borah call, but you sent something else?
Chronicler. I have seen them. Strange new creatures, dark and they look on a light. Onua, my brother, I must warn him.
Oh well,
fuck my Torin. Okay, so what are we gonna do? I guess we'll watch the next cutscene and then we'll end the video.
And then we'll see if we got that toy commercial.
I'll see if we got that goddamn toy commercial.
It's loading. No scene.
Okay, so we're saving and quitting, and you're gonna get our reaction here live if we got this damn toy commercial.
Yeah!
Ooh, hello.
They're like snakes. They're kind of badass. Those are the new toys that are like were released back like right after this was. So we need to still get that 180 in there.
What's Toe Evolution movie?
I get that.
Wait, I can't. Slow down.
Okay, 115 Pohatu, 115 Liwa, and 130 in Tahu Lupus West. Alright, so with that, we'll call this an episode because we've been playing a very long time. This is Echoing Clock.
I'm Ripper95.
Peace.